Welcome to Bucharest. Welcome to the Bucharest EU Conference on Children's Participation.
I think the Declaration of Children is important because it matters to children to have a say in what policies are made that affect children, that it shouldn't be adults deciding on children's behalf. It should be children deciding for ourselves with the help of adults.
I am really proud of them and all of you to be so committed to make a difference for the betterment of Europe.
We need your help. We need your help in your language, in your way, through your channels, which are much better than ours, to reach out to the young generation.
Meetings such as today's give me hope, real hope.
Declarația Copilului de la București este foarte importantă pentru mine pentru că este un prim pas prin care se creează un cadru cât mai bine definit și cât mai puternic pentru ca copiii să poată participa la luarea deciziilor care îi privesc.
Children and young people want to help create solutions to tackle these issues and more.
It is high time to create an environment that is prepared to listen to children who already demonstrated their capacity of understanding and taking action.
The children should get involved in the EU policies because it brings a new voice to the community. It brings innovation and imagination.
And as the world is changing and moving faster, evolving faster than ever before, the children's input and the feedback of my generation, the implication of my generation in all decisions, in all fields, is becoming more and more important.
Your declaration is a wake-up call for us adults that we should involve you as partners in defining the future. And please, young friends, don't never give up.